Back at the end of the line, resting in the grasslands, are five healthy cheetahs, older cubs in a large family. The mother of the older cubs has targeted both Tommy and his mother. Tommy, in confusion, runs away from his mother. As she escapes, Tommy blunders straight into the path of the waiting cubs. Survival instinct at work. And against such foes and such odds, it's a wonder he's still on his feet. In what must be his last moments, an odd shape passes over. Startles the cheetahs. It's enough to save a young fawn's life. Mankind, in the form of tourism, is well established on the great migration routes. Fearful of the unknown, the cheetah mother moves off with her family, following some well-worn man-made tracks. Tommy, in confusion, runs away from his mother. As she escapes, Tommy blunders straight into the path of the waiting cubs. Survival instinct at work. And against such foes and such odds, it's a wonder he's still on his feet. In what must be his last moments, an odd shape passes over. Back at the end of the line, resting in the grasslands, are five healthy cheetahs, older cubs in a large family. The mother of the older cubs has targeted both Tommy and his mother.